series.
And this is weird because it's cover based. Like this next, these next couple sections are going to be very cover based, which is not a thing for Resident Evil. But I think they were trying to go, you know, kind of Call of Duty and be more accessible to a wider audience, which they didn't really need to be. They just needed to modernize their controls a little more. Because they did just fine as soon as they modernized their controls. Like, 2 and 3 sold pretty well, I'm pretty sure, and I know that 7 and 8 did. Well, 2 at least did fantastic.
Come on.
Okay. Are you okay?
Thank you for the healing. Oi!
Are you okay?
Reload. Yikes. Oh my god.
You need to be careful. Thanks, partner.
Ha. Okay. I think I might need to swap to machine gun. And this is kind of the spot that I was really excited for Zeke to see. Where it's like, they went freaking... They went full bore. Hey, let's just have the... What? But I wanna... Oh, no. And she's full up, too. Do you? Because, I mean... Ha-ha!
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. That worked out pretty perfectly, because now I can grab this.
You grab it.
Roger.
Because if they wanted to go, like, full action, they shouldn't have given us an inventory like this. Or they should have just gone horror and not done all the action stuff like we're going to get into. Like, it gets really action schlocky here in a second. Oh, good. Like, it didn't go over the top for the premise in RE4, but this one kind of goes crazy. Like, it wasn't nuts in RE4. It's a little crazy in this game. And already you can kind of see where it's like, oh, this is going to go poorly, isn't it? Oi. Need to get the melee, guys. Need to get melee, guys. Yikes. Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
Are you okay?
Thank you. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for an opening. That worked out. Oh, no. Okay. We're gonna have to figure this out. Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks.
That thing free up a slot. Crap. Okay. That'll do it.
Use this.
Thank. No. I need.
Take it.
You pick it up. And then. Oh, you dumb bitch.
You grab it.
Okay.
I can't believe I'm leaving Magnum ammo behind. But it looks like we're not even going to use that gun.
You grab it.
Roger.
Look at all that Magnum ammo. Yeah, it's Excella. You just talked to her.
Albert.
What?
Like Wesker, yes. And he's like, Chris.
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Question.
Come on,
Roger.
Take it,
Roger.
No, I need you to like drop it. Ugh. Oh, good. We just, you know.
I need ammo.
Take this.
We just triggered the frickin' scene. Crap.
Come on.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger. Don't be reckless.
No, I should have given you the red one. Scheiße. I hate you, Sheva. Why you gotta be like this? Thank you. That's one good thing that I like. Like, they don't even pause. Whoa. Like, when she helps, it's immediate, which is nice. Yeah.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I don't need to keep her supplied, do I? Because if I do, that's gonna suck. Of course, she has grenades and she refuses to use them, so, you know. I do need to keep her supplied. That'll do.
Use this.
Thank you. All right. We're gonna give you.
Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner.
That frees up a slot for me. So I can pick this up. Then. I'll exchange the red with her.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Combine these two. Oh my god, lady.
I owe you. Are you okay?
That's fine. Oh, yeah, the explosion factory. I don't know what this makes, but apparently it makes things. Actually, you know what? No, I just need to move it so that she can equip it.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. I owe you one. Thanks, partner.
Because I'm not having a ton of success with it anyway.
Come on.
I can't right now.
Yes, you can. Shut up. Shoot into cutscene. All right. Rolling. Oh my god. Okay, he's done. What are you doing? Okay, it is dead. We gotta find that guy who keeps blinding us. Cause seriously.
Take it. Project.
Oh my god. If that would have killed me, I would have been pissed. Frickin' flash grenades.
Don't be reckless.
Alrighty. betcha I can get him with this. At least knock him down. That's enough for me for now. Don't I have to get on this conveyor belt? I think I do. We're gonna try to get on it at the end. Yep, that's where you do it. Yep, she's all full up.
Looks like we have to go this way.
And you just run down the center and whoa! Look at that! You're doing it so quick, it's so good, it's like you're the bestest. Okay.
Shove it! Roger!
Like, she should be support, basically, where she can, you know, mix herbs and stuff, and she should always try to, but you don't have a lot of control over her behavior. Which, in my opinion, is a bit of a misstep. Her AI could be better, and you have a little more control over it, tell her what to do and what situations, that kind of stuff. But we don't. We gotta move quick, because all this stuff can blow up. Crap. That was stupid, Sheva. Oh my god. Seriously, what the fuck?
You need to be careful.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Okay. That'll do. Boom. Alrighty. Alrighty. Ooh, new gun!
Give me your stop it.
Use this.
Give me your machine
Take
gun.
This.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Use this. Take this.
Inventory management, yay! No, I want to exchange it.
Thanks, partner.
So I can't just move things. I can't move stuff in her inventory, even though she's not being controlled.
Thanks.
Amazing. Okay.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
It's like a freaking puzzle. I think I've got it now.
Thanks.
Boom. Now she's got everything equipped and we should all be good. Do we want to pull the lever? I don't know that we do. Power's out. So that's our next objective. Oh, yeah, doesn't this have, like, their version of the Vista doors? Crap, it does. I don't think I can destroy them. Yeah. I put 3 sniper rounds into that thing. There's no way those wouldn't be destroyed if I could destroy them.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
How can I tell her to equip?
Go!
Okay. Missiles?
What could they be planning?
I'd say a war, from the looks of it.
They're Ouroboros missiles. Ouroboros.